I don't know why you're doing this, but it's not because you love me.
By the time I really started having memories as a kid, my mom was working at the Red Dog.
Bare bones, man, that place was sin. God bless it.
How much has your mom told you, really?
I don't know.
Pasties and bottoms came off at the same time. And I thought, what a money-making machine.
That's what you call business.
She turned me on when she danced to that. Every time I hear that song, all I can see is...
Don't get me wrong. I tried everything. I mean, you know, you partied back then, you know?
Everything all the time. Literally.
There was a whole lot of power in dancing, but I can't imagine doing it sober.
I stopped work once I was really showing. He was born 3 months premature. And I'm sure it was because of all the partying, drugs, alcohol, et cetera, that I did.
We were using Dilaudid and heroin and all this stuff that I couldn't kick. Got pregnant, didn't care. Did all that through the whole pregnancy.
I thought, I will make a way. I will make a way.
Everybody gets raised differently, and some people still turn out all right, some people don't, so you can't really blame your parents too much, right?